Good people, and welcome to another vlog. And it's nice as hell out here today.
Motherfuckers is coming! Oh hell no!
Let's look at it.
The war.
I told you it affects people different. Why do you think almost a million people are dead? Did you see that doctor that committed suicide because she saw so many people dying? Did you hear that? People are dying.
The war.
What's good, girl?
Say what's up, Donald Trump. Say what's up. Monty's making a video. Say what's up to the video.
What's up, video?
People, so listen, squirrel got into the house today, so we spent all morning trying to figure out how to get this motherfucker out. The shit was intense, the shit was crazy, and we still can't find this motherfucker. So I feel like at this point, it's this nigga house. That nigga, it's your house, bro. You want to play the PlayStation, you want to eat something in the refrigerator, you good, you got it. Because outside, a squirrel, you don't really pay attention to it. A squirrel getting in your house, it's like a dinosaur hopped in your house. It's just a different level of shit.
Hold up.
I don't got nothing but bum ass BJ's.
Oh shit, nigga. Corona.
Gotta match the hold up.
400. This part is so. Yo, what's this nigga's name? Who sing this?
What's that nigga name? He from the West Coast. Fuck.
Listen to him.
Which is bad.
That nigga name is Lil Garbage.
He says bad. That shit is bad. Horrible.
That nigga name is Baby Trash.
Listen to
him. What the fuck's his name?
Listen to what he said. That shit is so bad. Oh my god.
That's right, nigga. It's cleaning time. Fight the motherfucking doorknob, motherfucking floor, all that shit. Huh? Nigga, the back of your neck is an L.
Yo,
what
about to give me
what? Look, apparently I've been recording this shit wrong. So all the previous videos that you've seen, I don't even know where the camera is for this motherfucker. I've been your host of the squirrel catch and chase. You ain't see near a squirrel. You seen a couple niggas get their ass whipped almost. A couple niggas do some slave work. And everybody possibly get beat. However, these are the squirrel catchers. What the?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I left Tori in the fucking. Remember, I left him in the house
for
2 seconds.
When he stretched, he
was like,
when he stretched,
that's why I left him in the house. He first brought him home, and he must have been like 2 days.
That's when he fell on his
I
head.
I had him on the couch.
That's why he stepped
and
on
I ran in my room to go get these two little hands.
You got my baby?
And he fell on the ground.
No, that nigga said, boom!
I'm gonna drown him in the back pool.
Like, so don't be telling me shit.
We still alive.
But that nigga,
funny,
that nigga said,
it's not funny because you had to hang your hook up to get in the roof of your mouth. The hook part was, and mommy had to take
I'm
to
still
the,
alive!
You had a whole hanger stuck in it. And I was like, but where is the other part? It was in the roof of your mouth.
I said, my hook hanger. A metalhead.
Crystal.
Get a good one. We're about to take a venture to a journey.
We out, niggas.
I always look weird. I don't know where the fucking camera says. Looking to the left, but the shit might be to the right.
So listen, you gotta get propane,
bread,
hamburgers,
hot dogs,
and I don't know what else.
Eggs, nigga. We need eggs.
Niggas is having a cookout, boy.
We finna clean some shit, you know what I mean? It's gonna be really good, but this is for the ladies out there that is quarantined all by themselves.
All lonely.
All lonely and stuff. You quarantined. We're running out of bath tissue. I wish you had a nigga that. Oh, damn, we about to hit by a motherfucking car.
Alright, we at Lowe's right now. We gotta get a new propane tank. Because ours ran low and shit, so we gotta get a new one right now.
What's up, this right here? Blue Exchange. That shit, these niggas ain't trying to steal the tank.
What are y'all? No, I got you.
Nah, you gotta exchange. So I give them that one to give me another one.
Alright.
If I don't got that one, then it costs $60.
Fuck that.
Give them that one, it costs $20.
$100. Yeah, so we're gonna get a propane tank real quick so we can cook later.
And then supposed to know shit like this, nigga.
I know, I'm fucking up. But, and then we gotta go to ShopRite. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what, so we can buy some hamburgers and hot dogs.
What the fuck am I recording?
Hey, yo, listen, yo. We at Home Depot right now, right?
And this shit is fucking crazy.
It's a line to get into this motherfucking store. I'm about to show you right now.
I want a little bit of propane.
Oh, we want some propane, right?
And they want flowers and wood.
Look at this shit,
and
yo. God, look at this fucking line.
You see this?
This is just to get in the motherfucker, bro.
The door is down there.
The door? We didn't even get to the door yet. This is just a line to get in.
Is this the line to get into the door? It's moving?
I want to hear that.
Look, she got hers.
I hope y'all niggas understand, like, this is real life now. This is how we gotta go about our daily, day-to-day things now, with fucking mask on and shit. Shit's real out here, boy. I'm in the wrong fucking aisle and shit. But yeah, shit different now, man. Y'all better get it together. What's up, vlog? It's nice. But you know, we just having some grown man talk out here right now, you know what I'm saying? Little cuz to big cuz, you know? Things change. Such is life. You know? I don't know.
what life brings to everybody. However, I know what life has brung to me. I'm done. I'm no longer confused. I know that I want somebody.
You want somebody. You want your wifey, right?
Yeah. I found somebody that completes me. I talk to her whole soul. She knows everything that I know. I tell her everything that I do. And I love her with everything that I have.
That's what's up, bro. That's real talk. And I know she's going to be watching this.
Hey, Laila. Anyway, but, you know what I mean? When it comes for life, you don't meet too many people in life that you can really share your hopes and dreams, your likes, your dislikes, your wants, your needs, that somebody can really comply with you, you know? Like, if somebody you might like that, they might like that, and then you might clash.
And y'all, see, you saying y'all don't clash at all. Y'all just vibe.
No, I'm not saying that. We clash.
Oh, y'all do clash.
Yeah, we clash, but it's a beautiful collision. For me, I swear to God, it's a beautiful collision. And I've never met anybody in my life that would complete me as much as she does. That's it.
Boom. Y'all hear that, people? My man spitting some real shit right now. Some real grown man shit right now. Speaking to the love of his life. And we just want to say, follow your heart, man.
You only find love once. So make sure you do it right.
My man found love.
I'm sorry.
There you go.
I love you.
He loves you. And that's the vlog, people. And that's the vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. We had some fun times, you know what I'm saying? We said some real shit. That's what we do around here. We're keeping it real. That's what we do. We're going to keep it real, all right? So I'm going to holler at y'all. The human has been neutralized.